Okay, here we are back inside. And there's the front door again. Kind of got a reflection here. And again, all the machines closed up. Even vandalized a little bit. Yeah, this is the Wells station. That's what it used to look like. That's the real old station. It's 1872, and this is what it looks like now.